we can write it as, if you take any one number in complex number, that we can write as A plus IB. A plus IB. 2i is also a complex number. So, why? Because we can write 0 plus 2i. Every real number is also a complex number. For example, 5 is belongs to a real number, right? And this 5, we can write as 5 plus 0 into I. So clearly, this is belongs to complex numbers. So every real number is also a complex number, right? Now, we'll see the basic fundamental operations in complex numbers.